want to try out a new hotel, I want a different experience. When you go in, you're just not prepared for something like that.
As I started driving down the driveway, my heart started beating. It was like, oh my God, this just feels so wonderful. Actually, that's where it all started. I said, I feel like Alice in Wonderland. They don't know the entire story. They've heard of Alice in Wonderland.
Each room you go into, there's something new to discover and something new to experience and see. So by the end of it, you really feel like you've gone through a whole little world. You've been able to escape into something very magical.
We want people to really experience that feeling of homeliness, of being comfortable here, and yet being in a place of difference.
It's definitely not conventional. It looks like a really hip London hotel that's been put into a beautiful garden.
We've tried really hard to recreate the atmosphere inside a 19th century collector's house.
Every corner there's something exciting.
The reason why we want to focus on hosting, because we think it's a key element of inspiring experiences.
Glazebrook is an amazing place. It was built originally in 1650, and it has this lovely, warm feeling.
On every corner you go around, there's just a different aspect, something more creative and playful that you get to discover.
Vintage makes all the difference. It brings everything to life. There are almost 900 different vintage pieces. People see things that they recognise, and it makes them happy.
And that's not something you normally expect to see in a hotel. It's more playful, it's not serious, it's nostalgic, it brings a smile to your face.
We have found Timothy Oulton, love his designs, think that it's a great way to kind of make the place very contemporary, yet retain that classical feel that people are looking for.
Everything in the hotel has come from Timothy Oulton's manufacturing workshops in China.
We have so many products, like 482 pieces, and I have to go to UK to supervise the work. This is my first time working overseas, and it's so exciting.
The company has fantastic resources in China, and the ability to do things that are just not possible elsewhere.
We have all the raw materials at our fingertips. We have glass, wood, leather, spitfire. We've got the ability to make spectacular interiors. But for an inspiring experience, you have to go beyond the spectacular interior.
The gardens were created and established well over 200 years ago.
This garden that was just magical. Magical is all I can say. Just wanted to skip. I just felt alive. I felt wonderful. Suddenly it sort of came alive in front of my eyes. It took on a life of its own.
Nostalgia can bring an element of whimsy and fantasy, and it makes you suddenly transport yourself or to things you saw as a child. A great hotel is beyond just great design. That's a given, that has to be done. But to create a truly inspiring experience, you have to connect with people. That to me is good hosting, and you've got to do it quick. You've only got one night in which to do it.